This apparatus shows the electromagnetic force acting on two parallel wires. When current is switched on, it will flow from here all the way up, come down, and therefore the current flowings here are opposite. Let's see. 1, 2, 3. The wires are now reconnected such a way that the current will go all the way up. Parallelly, they'll come down. So the current flowing downwards, both wires, the currents are flowing downwards. Let's see the effect. 1, 2, 3.